My name is Greg Van Dyke. I'm from Pleasant Grove, California, which is about a half an hour north of Sacramento. I'm a fifth generation rice farmer and same as a Californian, so I'm pretty proud of that. I'm doing a dry down type procedure that always before I used experience and just historical knowledge to really guess through trial and error what those accurate points were. WaterBit allows me to now have metrics to know exactly how and when my soil is going to be at what temperature, given certain parameters, given the temperature, the stage of the plant, a lot of other things that were just unheard of before this technology came about. It's really exciting. This is a trial run that we're starting here in our research project, and the goal is to scale and grow this and learn from more and more data and more information that we get, because now we have good data in so we can get good data out. The most important data that we're getting applied through the WaterBit data is really our soil moisture and also our soil temperature calculation, because both of those things go to the rate at which we lose moisture or we add moisture to the soil. Then I can pinpoint when I bring my floods in or my flushes across for my saturation so that I'm not wasting energy before I need to. Also, it gives me the ability to pinpoint specific soil temperatures and moistures against invasive weed species that I'm trying to really kill through the lack of providing water, knowing that rice is a very healthy plant and can out-survive that. We can learn more in the next two seasons of applying this technology than we know scientifically about water use, water efficiency, and the way different rices use that in different environments than we've learned the past 3,000 years. And it may be a little surreal to understand that, because the technology is wonderful, but it's not putting man on the moon. It's applying it in a smart, rational, logical manner to try and solve and quantify issues and really the potential for growth in the agricultural industry in terms of efficiency.